वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज डॉक्टर प्रशांत पाटिल, जैन कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग, बेलगावी। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन सो दैट यू गेट द नोटिफिकेशंस, लाइक द वीडियो, कमेंट एंड शेयर। इन दिस वीडियो वन मोर सिंपल एग्जांपल ऑन मिलनेज प्रेडिक्टर करेक्टर मेथड आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व, दैट इज इफ डीवाई बाय डीएक्स इक्वल टू एक्स वाई प्लस वाई स्क्वायर and four conditions, initial conditions are given, y of 0 equal to 1, y of 0.1, y of 0.2 and y of 0.3, conditions are given, then find y of 0.4, correct to 3 decimal places using Milne's predictor corrector method. Okay, to before starting with this Milne's predictor corrector method, let me list out what are the given my function f of xy, that is dy by dx is equal to f of xy, that is nothing but xy plus y square, as well as the initial values they are given, x naught, x1, x2, x3 and corresponding y values, y naught, y1, y2, y3 they are given. I will list out them. I will make a table, and in that table, in Milne's predictor method, f1, f2, f3, f4 I want, so that it will be easy to consider. That's why I will make it as a table and prepare and come back here. Okay, I have prepared the table according to given things. My x naught value just here 0, x1 is 0.1, x2 is 0.2, x3 is 0.3, then corresponding y values also I have listed here. Then the functional values I have to calculate. To calculate that functional value, what is my function here? Xy plus y square. Four times the same function I have to use. That's why what I will go do, this same thing operate, I will operate in the calculator as alpha x into alpha y minus, sorry, plus here, plus alpha y square. Only once you have to operate, and first time a calc option. For first time calc option, f of x naught y naught. To find out f naught, x naught value is 0 and it will ask for y. Y value is 1 and then equal to, I am going to read it as 1. Like that, again press equal to, will ask for x to find out f1, f of x1 y1, that is 0.1 x value and y value is 1.1169 equal to 1.35. I want up to 3 decimal places. I will consider up to 4 decimal places here. 1.3591 5 is there, that's why I will make it as 952. 9.2 I will make. Okay. Like that, equal to again x to last 0.2 and y value is 1.2773 equal to, it is 1.8869. Okay. Next, equal to again, it will ask for x 0.3 and y value is 1.5049 and its value comes out to be 2.7169 is there. I will make it as 62. Okay, this is my f values, and x4 value I have to calculate for this. X4 is 0.4, corresponding y4 I have to calculate. Okay, for that some space I will leave, and then Milne's predictor formula. Okay, what is my Milne's predictor formula then? Y4 predictor is equal to y naught plus 4h by 3 into 2 times f1 minus f2 plus 2f3. This formula you have to remember. In this I will substitute the values. What is my y naught value? Y naught value is 1 plus 4h by 3. H value, how to calculate h value? H value is nothing but the difference between x values, that is h is equal to x1 minus x naught or x2 minus x1. Okay, which is equal to 0.1. I am going to get h value. Just here h equal to this value. I will use it 0.1. Okay. And then 2f1, 2 into f1 value is 1.3592, minus f2 1.8869, 2 times f3 2.7162. Use this in the calculator and come back. I will come back with the final answer here. And while operating calculator, already function is there. I am going to use this function again. Don't operate AC button so that formula will remain as it is there. Okay. Without operating that, I will use 1 plus divide by, and this formula will operate and come back at the final answer here. Okay. This is operated and I am getting the final answer of Y4 predictor is equal to 1.8349 up to 4 decimal places. Using this predictor value, I have to find out F4. Before that, let me write Milne's corrector formula is Y4 corrector is equal to Y2 plus H by 3 into F2 plus 4 times F3 plus F4. Okay, what is my Y2 here? Y2 value is 1.2773. 2773 plus H value is 0.1 divided by 3 into F2. F2 is 1.8869. 4 times F3, 2.7162 plus F4. What is my F4 then? To find out F4, I will come back to the table here. X4 is 0.1, Y4 is not known. To calculate F4, F of X4, Y4 predictor value already calculated, that is 1.8349 I will use. Okay, in your calculator also, already that formula is operated. If you are not operated AC, then press this button so that xy plus y square, this function is already there in there. And x equal to, again press calc option, it'll ask for x. X is 0.4 and y value is this y4 predictor value, that is 1.8349 equal to, that is 4.1008. Okay, this is my F4. Use that F4 here in this formula then. F4 is equal to 4.1008. Okay, operate this one in the calculator without operating AC button so that I will get my final answer of predictor corrector value. Okay, corrector value I am going to get. I will come back with the final answer here. Okay, after operating all these things in the calculator, 1.27 and all those things, I am going to get the corrector value as 1.8390, or I will make it as 1. This is my Y4 corrector, first corrector value. And just you can compare predictor value and corrector value, 1.8349, 1.839. Therefore, I want equal up to 3 decimal places. Third decimal place is varying. That's why I will repeat the corrector formula once again. Therefore, Y4 corrector is equal to, again repetition. While repeating this, same formula, only F4 will change. That is 1.2773 plus 0.1 divided by 3 into 1.8869 plus 4 into 2.7164 plus F4 will change. How to find out F4? Next F4. To find out that, Y4 corrector value I will use. My Y4 corrector value is 1.8391 I will use. And F4 equal to F of X4 Y4 corrector value I am going to use. Okay. Then how to find out that? Already there in operated in your calculator. Just use this button so that formula will come again. Then again press calc option. X value is 0.4 and Y value is 1.8391 equal to, I am going to get it as 4.1179 is my F4. Use that F4 here in this, that is 4.1179. And already this also is operated in your calculator. If you are not operating AC, just press this button. You can check that 1.2773, 0.1 divided by 3. And everything is operated here. Only the final value, F4 value I have to change, so that you can save your time. That's why no other option here, you can just to save the time, that is 4.1179, 4.1179, only that you can do. And my final answer, I'm going to get it as 1.8396 is my Y4 character value. This is the equal up to 3 decimal places, comparing with 1.39. And our for example also, they have mentioned carry out up to equal up to 3 decimal places. Therefore, Y4 value, that is Y of X4 value final, that is Y of 0.4 is equal to 1.839, equal up to 3 decimal places I can have. Okay, like this, some more examples on Milne's method and Adam Bashford method I am going to do in my next videos. If you are not subscribed, please subscribe my channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you will get the notifications. Like this video, comment, and also share this video. Thank you, friends.